We've been through tough times before.
But this one touches all of us.
We're all in this together.
What will make the difference is to do our bit.
Simple actions.
Like staying at home.
Keeping our distance.
Washing our hands.
Looking out for others.
That will help save lives.
And get us back to our normal way of life.
And 7 News will be there with you every step of the way.